network. Hashtag DDN Diaries. I had an awesome childhood. I was born in one of the quaint hill stations in Darjeeling district called Kalimpong. So yeah, I am a mountain child. I love cooking. I love cooking to the point that I can just cook for random people. And if there are people to cook, I can just go on cooking the whole day. I travel a lot. In fact, I was traveling solo when I was 22 and the world didn't even know. In India, you didn't know women traveling solo, you know. And I was traveling solo when I was 22, you know. So I've always been traveling. I went to Hampi and it was a small, you know, Hampi has these whole boulders and stuff like that. And we were just doing like a trek and everything. And on my way back, I tripped on a boat. At that point of time, I used to weigh like 90 kgs. I was huge. The doctor looked at my leg and he's like, with this much weight, this leg is never going to work, you know. And all this travel that you do and all this trekking and stuff that you want to do, you possibly can't do with this leg because, you know. So my left was like, ankle had like a really bad sprain. So I told doctor, so what am I supposed to do? He said, you need to lose this weight. Yoga happened to me by chance. And yeah, that's when it struck me, let me just go online and check what is there. There were so many people, already there were so many yogis. There is Cassandra, there's Adriana, there is Brett Larkin, there is Michelle Goldstein. I mean to say there's Jessamine. There were so many people who had already had videos and you could just play them. It was almost like having my own personal trainer. You know, and every day I would download some videos, I would download an hour-long sequence, come back home, start practicing, you know. And I found it so interesting. And yeah, I could see my body changing, I could see my body moving from one posture to the other. I love yoga, and I'm glad that it's a part of my life, and I hope to keep it till I'm on my deathbed, you know. And I also think yoga is age reversal, you know. I wouldn't mind looking like this for at least 20-30 years. And if you want to know a little more about me and my practice, you can follow my Insta account at Yoga for All Mumbai and Facebook page Yoga for All Mumbai. And for more information and more fun stuff, you can log on to Daily Dose Network.